and then the play of the game. Rockets backed up to their own four-yard line. They give to Zyre Brooks, who takes off up the middle, cuts to the right, makes a great move, and turns it on, a 96-yard score. He had 287 yards, four touchdowns in the game as he passed 2,000 yards for the season. The Rockets get their first playoff win in 9 years, 33-6.
School football district playoffs, Harrisburg hosting Mid-Penn Commonwealth rival Carlisle. Cougars leading 21-0 in the second when Kyle Williams comes up with a theft and takes it back the other way, 35 yards. Harrisburg leads 28-0 at the break.
The Tide stages a whopper of a comeback. Robert Footman deep to Javon Collazo. This is an 81-yard score. What a game for Collazo. 357 yards receiving. That's a new state record. Tide pulls within two touchdowns.